Ay, ese domingo me abre la boca. En la noche se volvió a tu lado, ¿sabes? En la noche se me
fue. No, no,
no. No, no.
Did you start yet?
Yeah, I did, wait. And you know I don't give no fucks. And I know that D wild fuck. And I know that Metro fuck. Then my brother's on the stage, he's gonna be like. Okay, let me ask. I wanna answer some questions. You know them ones. How do I do that though?
Q&A.
Yeah. Yeah, Q&A, but I don't know how to. Do that.
I'm not a fan of.
Be embarrassing. Oh, I can answer. No YouTube video in 3 weeks.
Guys, YouTube video.
I love Lil Durk.
Bitch, I love him more. Anyways, YouTube video in. I'm recording it like this week, I promise you.
Leo, your wig ain't cute because you have some only hole. I'm finished. Birthmark on your tongue, sign of a freak. Yeah, I do have a birthmark on my tongue. How did you know?
That's fucking weird. How did you fucking see that so fast?
That's so crazy. Anyways, I'm recording this week, guys. Get to know, please. Lil Durk, your man a liar. Very much so. You got a sister in what school?
Yeah, I have a sister, Amani. Everyone knows that my sister.
I want to see you without makeup, fam. I'm always without makeup. Fuck you. You guys want to see me without makeup so bad. It's the niggas that want to see me without makeup so bad. Like, you're really a bitch. What the fuck do you care what I'm wearing makeup or not makeup? Like. Anyways, you can see when I'm doing a makeup tutorial on YouTube, you can see me without makeup. Fuck. You guys are so pressed. Everyday makeup, makeup.
Fuck you.
Nice to know. But yeah, I have a sister. Next question. When you come in Sydney, Sydney is the... Why are you randomly delete your OnlyFans? People pay for it. No, 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 no. I'm coming back on OnlyFans, but I'm just thinking. You know when I've done everything on OnlyFans, what can I do now? Like, I posted some shit on there, but I'm not going to go naked, so what's the point of me having OnlyFans? I need to know. But I'm going to come back on it, though, and post some, like, exclusive content. You know, exclusive content don't mean nudity. It means shit I don't post anywhere. But yeah, I'm gonna come back on OnlyFans. Maybe I'm gonna jump back on it this week. You ever be cheated on? Me? Wait, you know I'm the cheater, love. Wish a guy would because they know I'm crazy. You will actually, I will make sure I go jail that same night. Please. The fuck? Me get cheated on? I made these niggas cry. The fuck? I can never get cheated on. Fuck that. I'd rather someone has to shoot me first before I get cheated on. I'm the cheater.
Period. That's it.
She sounds so Somali. I know. So people can't even say that I'm not Somali because I actually sound 100% Somali. The fuck?
Are you full Somali?
Yeah. I am basically full Somali. I don't know anything about Eritrea, but my dad's mom is Eritrean. That's about it. But he talks full Somali. So what now? By the way, my friend is so high right now. You can come back to your hoo-ha. This is my song. I wish you would come.
Bitch, I'm really shy. Pushasi, that's my dog. But Puyuna, I'm really shy, Steve.